This is Jade Cintron with the Westfield International Film Festival, and we are here with Mike Doyle, who directed and wrote Sell By.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about that experience. I know that you're an actor.
Yes.
And you weren't in this film.
I was not.
What was that like for you?
Did it hurt? No, it was liberating. I couldn't imagine. Nice. Like, writing and directing a film is so difficult to begin with.
Absolutely.
To do the third. I'm sort of the two of the three rule.
Yeah.
You can, you know, maybe act and write, act and direct, but not act, write, and direct, at least now. So
I respect that. That's great. But, and I saw this film, and I really enjoyed
it. Thank you.
Had you been able to play a part, which role would you have played?
Ravella Brewer, of course. The Patricia Clarkson part.
And
come
why?
In for one day and, like, steal the scene and steal the movie? Absolutely.
And we've got a little bit out of order. I've seen the film, but
yes.
Maybe some of our friends have not.
Maybe
so
not.
Can you give us a little bit of a synopsis?
Yeah, it's a Sell By is a romantic comedy about a group of friends who are sort of spinning their wheels in love, life, career, relationships,
mm-hmm.
you know, faced with that existential question, is that all there is, as midlife looms in front of them.
I feel that really deep.
Yeah, I mean, it's a relationship movie that has a lot of heart, a lot of humor, you know, sort of about the good, the bad, and the ugly, about being in a relationship with another human being.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And it's real, and I think you can relate. And I was just telling you before we went on camera that I was watching the film at several points, and I was like, I know that person, or I know what they're doing, and it's so relatable.
Well, thank you.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a group of friends. There are eight friends, four couples, and I sort of wanted to create a friend circle that people watching the film mm-hmm. would feel like, oh, I feel like the ninth friend, and I feel like part of this world, and there's something for everybody in there.
And what's next for you?
What's next for me? I have a short film that's on the festival circuit now called The Chase.
Okay.
And my day job as an actor has me on a television show called New Amsterdam, which just had its season 2 premiere last week. So I'll be popping up there throughout the season.
That's wonderful. So that's keeping your acting engine going. You've
got
your films in the film festival circuit.
Yeah.
You sound like a really busy man.
Yeah, it's been a nice year or so. It's been sort of a lot of dreams coming true. So it's
absolutely
been fantastic.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you so much
for
interviewing with me.
Yeah, I'm
really looking forward to having everybody here see your film tonight.
Yeah,
we're really
too.
Excited to see that.
Yeah.
So thank you
New
so
Jersey
much.
New Jersey premiere.
Yes, New Jersey.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks.